Barb. We created this video to thank you for everything you've done for the Royal College of Business. We thank you for inspiring our students, for leading our faculty, for empowering our staff, and for supporting our community. And there are many of us that want to thank you and wish you farewell on your journey.
Well, Barb, we wish you well. You've had 15 great years here at Coastal Carolina University. This is where you got your academic career started. This is where you got your administrative career started. You kids were born here. You made your friends here. You got your life going here. You leave as our longest serving dean. You leave having led your team through a successful site visit in 17, and you positioned us well for a site visit in 2022. Godspeed, Barb, to you and your family.
Barb, just wanted to say thank you for being a great boss. It's been so nice to work for someone who's not afraid to be innovative, and you've always been very supportive of me. I just want to wish you the best of luck as you move forward in your career, and we'll miss you. Bye.
Hi, Barb. Thanks for everything. You'll be really missed, and we wish you the very best.
Hi, Bob. Congratulations on your new job. It's been an absolute joy working with you at the Royal College. I just want to wish you much joy and happiness as you begin a new chapter in your career and in your life. Congratulations again.
Hi, Barb. This is Pete Gaska here. Just wanted to say congratulations on your new position and a huge thank you for everything that you have done for me. The first time we met on the stairs of Wheelwright Auditorium for Wall Connections a few years back, that led into an entire career in education that I didn't even know I was capable of. And I also thank you for entrusting me with the Kobe Institute. It is a legacy I hope that you are proud of. So best of luck to you and the family. Stay in touch and best of luck. Bye-bye.
Hi, Barb. I just wanted to thank you for your leadership for the last several years and to wish you good luck with your new job and with the move. I'm sure you will be great. And just know that you will be missed here in the Wall College.
Good. Mm-hmm. Okay, Barb, congratulations. Yes. Good luck. Don't ask me to pack, okay? Best of you, and have a nice trip in Florida. Bye.
And thanks, Barb, for giving me the opportunity 4 years ago to come to work for the Wall College. We've enjoyed having time to work together and appreciate that, and we wish the best for your family and this new chapter that you're starting. Good luck and best to all.
Hi, Barb. Thank you for all you did for us at Wall College of Business. What we have achieved so far in the past few years is a direct result of your leadership, vision, and commitment. Thank you for guiding us in these difficult times. I express my deepest appreciation for all your support during my transition period. Thank you, and best wishes for the next stage of your career. Enjoy the beautiful weather at Florida, and I hope to see you soon again. Chance up.
Hi, Barb. I just wanted to wish you all the very best in your transition to Jacksonville University. Thank you for taking a chance on me and giving me a shot to lecture at Coastal Carolina. I have loved my first year, and I will always be grateful for you giving me that shot. So best of luck. I'm sure you'll do wonderfully and give them the same kind of stability that you gave us here at Coastal. Thanks so much. Good luck.
Hi, Barb. I still get a laugh about calling you shortly before the spring 2012 semester, and your first words to me were, "Are you calling about the job?" A few hours later, I had applied, and here we are. Thanks for encouraging me and your support over the years. Jacksonville University is lucky to have you, and I know you're going to do a fantastic job there. Good luck in your future career.
Dean Ritter, thanks for all that you have done for CCU and our community. Till Nation's lost is Jacksonville University's gain. Best wishes. Take care.
I wish you the best in your journey to Jacksonville University. I appreciate you bringing me on in the past year at CCU, and I wish you well in your travels to Jacksonville, and I know the kiddos and the family will have a great time down there. So hopefully we can cross paths at some point in time in the future. And again, best wishes.
Hi, Barb. It's Leanne Michelle. I just wanted to wish you lots of luck in your new job. We're going to miss you a lot here. And I just want to really thank you for everything you've done for me while I've been here. And I hope to see you again in the future.
Hi, Barb. First thing I'd like to wish for you is a very smooth and uneventful transition of your family and home to Jacksonville. I know it's going to be a lot of work and can be a bit stressful, but you guys will get through it and you'll find yourself hopefully be very comfortable as you settle into Jacksonville. A couple of other things I'd like to mention is that I'm very appreciative of the energy that you have brought to work every single day that I've seen you at school. You've always brought a very positive attitude to everything that you do and all the issues that you deal with, and have done your absolute very best to accomplish the best for the faculty and the college. A second thing that I'm appreciative, as I've told you on many occasions, that I'm very appreciative and perhaps a little jealous about your really good ability to listen to multiple viewpoints and have an open ear to consider what people are concerned about and what kind of issues the college needs to address.
Hi, Barb. This is Jennifer. I just wanted to wish you all the best. Thank you for your leadership, and I hope that you will be very successful in your new role.
Hello, Dean Ritter. I just want to say thank you so much for everything you've done in my time at Coastal for me and for the college in general. You have been such a great leader, a mentor, a colleague. I cannot say I'm happy to see you go, but I am very happy for the opportunity that's before you. Jacksonville is so lucky to be getting you as their new dean. So congratulations once again. I wish you nothing but the best of luck, and thanks again for everything.
Hey, Barb, it's Kay. I just wanted to thank you for all your many years of service to the College of Business and wish you all the best of luck in Jacksonville. Take care of yourself, Brandon, and the kids. Bye.
Barb, wanted to say congratulations on the new job. Hope you have a great time in Jacksonville. thank you for all the things you've done for myself personally, this university, and of course, the Wald College. All the best, you'll be missed.
Congratulations, Barb, and good luck to you in Florida. Thanks for all the support you provided for the Wald Fellows Program and for me. And it's been a pleasure working with you and getting to know you better. And I look forward to seeing what you do in Florida. And always know that I'm just a phone call away if you want to bounce any ideas around or partner on any projects. So anyway, good luck to you and thanks so much. Take care of yourself. Bye.
Hey, Barb, we just want to take a minute and just thank you for all you've done for not only the Wald College of Business, but also for the university, working with our office, the philanthropy office, in raising over $8.3 million during your tenure. That goes directly to students, provides professorships, and we've actually secured some of the largest gifts in the history of the university under your leadership. So I want to thank you for all that you've done and wish you the best of luck in your endeavors down at Jacksonville University.
Barb, I'd like to join Eric in thanking you for all you've done. It's been an honor and a pleasure working with you. You've been absolutely fabulous to work with. I appreciate your work ethic. I appreciate your commitment to students, as well as your commitment to engaging our external stakeholders through our many boards. So thank you. I wish you the best of luck at the University of Jacksonville and to your family. Get health and Godspeed.
Hey Barb, I just wanted to take the time to let you know what an amazing boss you've been. I could not imagine having a better boss than you. You have been supportive and kind and understanding, and you just always made me feel like I had a place at the table. I appreciate you. I'm going to miss you so much. You have been a rock star through all of this, but you've been a rock star since I've met you. So good luck. We are going to miss you, but you know, Jacksonville's lucky to have you. I love you. Thanks for everything.
Barb, hey, this is Dave Doring. I was very sad when I heard you were leaving, but that, just like any loss, we're sad for ourselves. When I thought about it a great deal more, I'm very excited for you, and I really hope this opportunity provides you with the growth that you probably feel you need. I don't know if you remember, but February of 2012, 8 years ago, I came to interview here for a position, and you were very supportive, and you were part of that hiring committee as the department manager, and I remember going to lunch with you and Janice, and you asked me if I knew who wrote about the concept of collectivism, individualism, and I didn't know the answer at the time. Well, I do now, and I teach Kierdausten and use him in lectures for students coming from abroad, as well as our students we're sending abroad and in my integration course. So I've had a lot of personal growth because of this opportunity, and as I educate others, but, you know, what a great job, and I really want to thank you for giving me that opportunity. I wish you the best of luck. Sorry for the long video, but I might as well end the way I started. Great to know you, Barb. If I could ever be of help, don't hesitate to ask.
Hi, Barb. I'm so sad that you're leaving us, but I'm so appreciative of all I've learned from you in the early days of my career. I can't wait to see you as a president or a provost of a university someday. I hope our paths cross, and I wish you the best of luck in Florida.
Hello, Barb. We just wanted to say we're going to miss you around here. We always appreciated the way you tried to support wherever you could the hospitality part of the organization. You were always fair with us, whether you were talking to the biggest or the smallest among us. You were always straightforward. We hope you find an organization where you're going that's equally as deserving of your support. And we wish you fair winds and following seas. Good luck to you and Brandon and the kids as well.
So pretty much every day I think about something else I'm going to miss whenever you leave in a couple of months. I couldn't possibly get through them all in 30 seconds, so instead I'll say thank you for your leadership, for your mentorship, but mostly for your friendship, as people in Jacksonville sure are lucky. Also, when you get there, I hope you take some time to set up a nice guest room. See you soon.
A couple of our faculty decided to express their thanks with some funny images.
Hey Barb, so of course this is not the preferred way to say goodbye or farewell to anybody, but for now we know it is the only way. So with that, I just want to take a few moments and first of all wish you and your family the best as you move on to Jacksonville, and also of course wish you the best in your career over at Jacksonville University. I also wanted to take a moment and just tell you how much I have enjoyed working with you over the past 3 years, and thank you for being a wonderful mentor to me and all that you've done to help me along in my career. So again, thank you for everything you've done. You've been an amazing asset for the Walhaja business as well as Coastal Carolina University. And thank you for always being an advocate for the staff here. And again, just thank you for everything and best wishes. Hope to see you soon.
So Bob, once again, we'd like to thank you for inspiring us, cheering us on, supporting us, and just being there for us. I guess the only thing left to say is, see you later.